I'm standing outside my house, and next door, as you can hear the construction, my neighbor is doing a complete remodel on his house. And it got me thinking about how we'd have to do that in our own lives. There's a time that comes when we have to do a complete teardown, a complete remodel. You know, in Isaiah, it talks about forget the things of the former, the past. God has something new he's going to do in our lives. And that is exactly what is happening next door. He's tearing this thing out completely. He's rebuilding it brand new. And God wants to do that in our lives for each and every one of us. He wants us to take the time to tear apart what's old and what is not functioning, what is not working in our lives. And that is by not serving him. Once we attach ourselves to him, things change completely in our lives. Things change for the better for us because we have a ticket to heaven. We have eternal life guaranteed to us when we give our lives to Jesus. And just like the person that's remodeling their home, we remodel our lives, but we give it to them, to the our contractor, which is Jesus. Let him develop what he wants to in our life so that we're going to be a betterment for the glory of God. He's going to put things in our life that's going to glorify him. He's going to put people in our way that's going to glorify him through us. He's going to put situations in our way that we're going to be glorifying to Jesus in the way we react to things, in the way that we perform in our lives, in everyday life. I wanted to share that with you today in this morning cup of inspiration. I just wanted to take a walk outside. I heard the construction going on next door, and it just brought this to my mind that we need to do this daily. We need to just give it back to the Lord and say, continue to work in our life daily. Continue to let us grow, to help us grow, and to show us how we can improve our lives so that we can reach others, so that they'll know Jesus Christ too and have a personal relationship with him, and that they will have a ticket to heaven, man, to get to eternity. It's coming for everyone. That's one thing we're never going to beat is Father Time. And when that time comes, we'll be ready. We'll be ready to meet our Lord and Savior and have a home with him eternally forever. Have a great day, everybody. God bless you, and I look forward to seeing you again for another Morning Cup of Inspiration.